In Watson, LA, and I'm here in the opening beautiful night of the Jewish Film Festival, Los Angeles Jewish Film Festival, and I'm next to
Ruby Modine. Hello.
And she is so beautiful.
Thank you.
It was the most amazing professional 8-minute movie that I ever saw in my life.
Super Sex?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
So, you know about other screening we're gonna have in this festival?
No, I'm hoping to attend all of them though. I heard that it's gonna be going on all week, so I'm gonna make it a point to come by and try to check out all of them.
So let's invite people to watch it.
Please, everyone, you must come and watch this. You must come and watch all of the Ed Asner films in the film festival. Yeah.
I was here watching both of them and it's beautiful. You should. So tell me, how was it?
It was wonderful. It was such a complete honor working with him. And it was so much fun, and he is so flirtatious. I was blessed because I got to work with wonderful people, and it was an amazing experience that I'll take on for the rest of my life.
It is beautiful. Do you get the chance to be on another set lately?
Yes, I'm on Shameless, and I just wrapped a film called Half to Death, and I've got some more films coming up, so I get to be on sets quite often, but not with amazing people like Ed Asner. He's one of a kind.
He is, but you also, you're so beautiful.
Thank you. And you're beautiful.
Thank you. You're so gentle. She's so gentle on the screen, which means when you're going to see the movie, you're going to understand she's a great actor, right? Like, you stand there and you're so funny and you're so reliable. You know how you check an actor, right? Oh, he's reliable. Do I believe him or not? Man, I believed her!
I'm glad that you believed me. She believed me to be a hooker, by the way, everyone.
It's a spoiler! But you know what? The script, not even one word. When you do an 8-minute movie, every single dot supposed to be awesome. Mm-hmm. And the script was beautiful. And then the actor was acting in a way that I was a little bit jealous.
Jealous?
Yeah.
Who are you jealous of?
I'm a movie maker.
Oh, okay.
Now it's the right time to tell you and everyone that 3 years ago I got the chance to make a movie with Ed Asner. It's a short as well, but it's like 40 minutes short. Okay. And it was wonderful to work with him. And this beautiful lady has to go, but come to see the movie, okay?
Yes.
Say the name again.
Super Sex.
And we are at the Los Angeles Jewish Film Festival. Come and see the movie. It's wonderful, I promise you. You're not going to stop laughing. The audience was cracking laughing. She is so beautiful. Come only to see her. And the wig, like the pink wig. It was like, wow. Okay, she has to go to another red carpet. So bye.